This javelin is typically fired from the soldier's shoulder or a tripod-based ground system, but here it's fired from what's called the crows. It allows an operator inside the vehicle to control the javelin using a joystick and a screen inside, allowing it to launch the javelin from the safety of an armored vehicle.